Welcome to the Storm Watch Night webcast on a Tuesday morning. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. Pretty much the same scenario for us today. And as we go through the rain chances through the end of the week, it does certainly, we kind of get little details and little subtle differences besides just the chance of rain each day. And you'll notice early this morning that most of the more organized rainfall essentially to our south and west, down through the Hudson Valley, New York City, New Jersey, and all of that continues to actually pinwheel around that area of low pressure and move to the northwest. We're on the extreme northeastern fringes of that, so southwestern areas of the state this morning from Jaffrey through Keene getting a little bit of that activity. Notice, though, kind of upstream from that across Cape Cod, these showers also headed back to the north and west, so it doesn't mean the rest of the state won't see them. As a matter of fact, plenty of dry hours, at least initially this morning, for the north country. Much like you saw yesterday, we had plenty of dry hours with a couple of showers around. Upper 40s to lower 50s is going to about do it today. Coolish temperatures will be right at the shoreline. And again, at just about any point, some scattered shower activity along with plenty of clouds and even some patchy fog to start the day. We'll have that chance of some lighter showers around tonight and tomorrow as well. I think the closest pass of this next area of low pressure will be during the daylight hours on Thursday. Probably our best chance of seeing some scattered downpours with maybe a quick inch of rainfall. Once we get beyond that, some slightly cooler air feeds in behind it, but it is going to be a very slow, gradual improvement over the next couple of days after this low moves by on Thursday, which will include our weekend with a couple of sunny breaks. But again, we're not going to be able to completely shake the chance of some scattered showers and thunder showers each afternoon. Drizzle and fog today, upper 40s to mid 50s, clouds and showers pretty much summing up the day today. We're going to up it by 2 to 4 degrees per day as we work our way through the end of the week and into the weekend. Along with that will be gradually lesser chances of scattered showers and thunder showers, but even on Saturday, a few are possible in the afternoon.